We start the vlog off in a Lexus. Welcome to,
Good morning.
What day is today? Tuesday?
Tuesday.
Yeah, Tuesday. Tuesday, July 15th, 16th?
It's Tuesday.
16th, perhaps? I don't know.
16th.
We're in the Black Diamond. On the way to get something to eat. It's been raining as usual. Actually, only about 25 minutes. Here comes an Impala. Yo, buddy. So we're gonna go get some foods. Everything's wet and dark over there, and the sun was out over there.
Yeah, the UPS truck.
And there goes the UPS truck, yep. Welcome back, guys. We're downtown. We just had Arby's. How was that?
That's good.
Good. Here's a F10. Taking a look at this Benz real quick. SL550. Really nice over here, Lager and Vine. Everything's still wet. They're still repaving 303. They just repaved the lot in the Shell over here where I get gas every Friday. And they redid that last year too. So kind of an off in schedule there. No complaints. There's a E80, you know, F25 X335i. That is a sharp car. Oh yeah, that's where the sign for this was the Reserve Inn.
They cut it down.
Razvan used to work here. It's your best job ever, right?
Oh god, it sucked.
It sucked? That's what work's all about. And I see the back over there of a Cadillac XLR. There we go, getting the cameras out now. It's time. 2:24 p.m. Back from the Arby's big times. Out here doing a little bit of Zeno work on the 525. Just for funds. We got this kind of taped off here. We're gonna try doing some work on the left side and see if the right side looks any different. We come outside and the humidity is such that my glasses fog up. Maybe you can see it, maybe you can't. I don't know if it's on the inside or the outside. Windows fog up, the car fogs up. It's pretty inhospitable out here. Too cold, too hot, too wet, too dry, too rainy, too sunny. What a place to be. Anyhow. We are going to go down to Dave Walter BMW, not only to use some time and take a look around. By the way, we Zeno'd the left side of the trunk lid today. Put a piece of tape down the middle. The flip isn't good enough to pick it up. But there is a clear division line of what has been treated and what is not. What we're looking for at Dave Walter is a lug nut. Because one's missing. Hey, look, I filmed here before. There's the city of Akron.
Yeah, that looks familiar.
It's 90 degrees. About 5-7 minutes out of DW BMW.
That one's
sick.
Navy. Razvan, if you did that, I'm gonna kill you. Oh god. One, two. Kill them.
Nice, Razvan. Nice little prank with the PDC.
Oh my god. Dick.
E63, 64, one of them, M6, Silverstone Metallic 2, 2010, $61,000. It's kind of an ugly 6 series. I do like the color, same as my dad's M5, same engine, and the same transmission. Dad, that should look pretty familiar in there to you. A lot of the same stuff, same steering wheel, I think. Same transmission, engine, as I said, exhaust system. Powertrain, probably. PDC, different styling. We got a Gallant for Lauren, a 328, a 750, a 128, and a Accord, a friggin' M3, and what's the name of that blue? Interlagos blue or something
Montego,
like that.
Maybe?
Montego blue?
Maybe.
I'm not too sure. It's a 6-speed. Oh, guy knows how to drive it. What do you freaking know? Oh, I like that. And an Audi S4 racing by the BMW dealership. That's cool.
Shut and open the door again. They have the gauges to light back up.
There it is. This is an M5. With wood trim and a red interior. It just does not work for me. Hey look, auxiliary in and powered USB. That's nice. Let's get some lights on in here. Oh, it doesn't want to do that. Parking lamp's on. Guys, there are buttons out the yin yang here. I don't even know what that is. That looks like something else. Heated steering wheel. All of this stuff. Memory passenger and driver's seat. Hold on, this is really good. Passenger and driver's seat, active seat. B&O sound system. There's the sunshade, I think. That looks like the sunshade. Power folding mirrors. Is that lane departure or if somebody's next to you? There's the tweeter in mid, subs are in the back. That speaker rises up. Home links on the mirror. Alcantara SOS. Airbag light. There's a lot of stuff in here. And these look to be the same visors as the E60. Probably. Okay, we're gonna take a little stroll. See if there's anything to be seen. Looks like an E36 M3 convertible. Little boxy. But it's an automatic one. That sucks. There's next one. From South Carolina, actually. And that's another E36. Looks like an M3. Two-door. Hopefully this one is at least a manual. I don't know who ordered these things in automatics. Is it an M3? It may not be. It is a manual. It's not an M shifter. I don't think it's an M3. 328 IS.
Yeah.
IS. So interesting. 550. Same horsepower as my car. Walking around. Another E60. A lot of normal stuff here. They had the M5, M6, M3 combo inside. And I don't see anything too spectacular out here. It's an E53, but... yeah, the heat and everything here is miserable, so we're gonna go jump back in the car and probably head north. We got the lug nut. We got the lug nut for $6, so we'll torque that down on the 525 and go from there. And welcome to downtown Akron. We are on Main Street at 5:20 p.m. Any other city right now is backed up beyond belief, and this is moving pretty well. And these are those spots that it says back in only, which I never got. I don't know what the point of only backing in is. But there's signs. Yeah, we're about to come up on the Civic Theater. If you know anything about Akron, this is East Exchange. University of Akron is right over there. I feel like I filmed this before, but the weather's actually decent now, so we're taking our little tour. We've got a Veloster. This is the Akron Arrows Stadium, and so forth. Well, it looks like we can't go straight on Main Street due to some malfeasance, so I guess we'll come up here. And make the next left you can. I just took a break for dinner, but working on the yard, it looked like hell earlier. Check this out, I got this done all the way back. The entire back of the house is done. So I've got, you could probably see the division line right there. From there around the side, meet up over there and then do a little bit of trimming. And then we're set. So it's probably 7 something. Don't really know, don't really care. Razvan and Alex are supposedly free around 8:30, so hopefully we'll get this done first and then do something tonight. It's an Alpina from Florida.
We found another turd.
Carrera 4S and a TRD. Another turd for you. Hey buddy, check it out.
Look at that.
I like that kind. It's a new one too, in carbon. Carbon black. Carbon black metallic. It's got the sport wheels. I actually prefer the
it's
other
an
ones, I think.
Though.
Yeah, it's a Gramatic transmission, but hey, it's faster to 60 by about 0.9 seconds or something crazy like that. Taxman's back.
They're worn.
Yeah, oh yeah, he's been driving the balls out of it. He needs to clean up his tires and wheels a little bit there. But other than that, we got an E60 530 next to it. Well, we can really see the next side, whatever. We can see the size difference between these two cars. The F10 is substantially larger than the E60. And that's an M5, so it obviously has wider tires and wheels and stuff. But just length, width, height, everything on the F10 is more.
We could probably jump down into the bushes and...
Yo, if that's the call in the hunting room, I have a good idea.
What is that?
Go get my car.
I'll come.
It's 10 p.m. We are in Walmart buying the essentials only. Of course, the essentials. Check it out. M62, you hear, I'll trade you. Alright, no insurance if I dump this all over your engine, okay?
I guess. Lighting sucks, but whatever.
Okay.
All right, so that just took a full gallon, 3.8 liters. Which means it's a higher capacity than you thought. Let's see if it says. Not there, probably does in your owner's manual. Well, that'll shut the light off at least. You won't get the ding-ding check washer fluid level. And that's what we were trying to do. Just classy as hell in the Walmart parking lot. Hey, you should take that back in and ask for a refund. Say it disappeared when you came out to the store. Breaking into the essentials tonight, just friggin' right. How's that going over there for you? It's pretty good. Pretty good. So it's 11:56. I'm editing all we have for today on Tuesday the 16th. Probably going to get pretty tired in a little bit, so I'm just going to go ahead and wrap this up here. How's my positioning? Is it good? Okay. Spot on? Good. I finished the yard today. The yard's all done. Looks nice. Tomorrow, I have no idea what we're doing. Anything? We'll probably figure it out as we go.
Yeah.
Right? Yeah. We'll just do it. So watch tomorrow's vlog, 9:49, something like that. And we'll talk then. Good night.